What's quaking, people? Count Rick to Quake here, coming at you with my reaction to NF's Outcast. All right, guys, this is another step on my journey of NF. This was recommended and donated for by Voltage. Guys, if you want me to react to anything on YouTube, it's $10 per 10 minutes. There's a link down below for donations. If you want me to react to something but you don't quite want to spend $10, you can come down to one of my Twitch live streams. It's only $3 per 10 minutes there for a reaction. Also, down next to that are links to my merch store and my throne. There are a lot of ways that you can support the channel if you are able to. If not, likes, comments, subscribes, those all help immensely. Also, guys, there's a link down below to the Wattpad page for the book that I'm writing. It's called Gales of Fire. It's anime inspired. Every time I release a chapter, it goes up on Wattpad. About 12 chapters up there right now. Check it out. Let me know what you think. All right, guys, let's not waste any more time. I'm so excited about this. Let's jump right into this. This is Outcast by NF.
In the cell, where am I at? Yeah, it's cold, but I like that. What am I trapped? Heart's beating out of my chest. Doors locked, but the keys are in my hands. Yeah, that's why it doesn't make sense, does it? I make songs that'll make friends. Judge me, might smile, but it ain't that funny. Sing along to the pain, they love it. Life's like a merry-go-round, and I'm still trying to figure it out. I like space, I don't fit in the crowds. My whole life, I've been airing it out. Well, I'm getting into character now. Feels wrong, but it feels right. My feelings seal tight, real nice, but I will fight. Anything to win, but I'm not Mike Tyson. I won't bite you, but I will tell you if I don't like you.
Ooh, dude. Ooh, he eating this beat right now. I'm getting into character now. And it's not, the beat hadn't even dropped yet, but he's just been spitting.
I'm trying to figure it out. I like space, I don't fit in the crowds. My whole life, I've been airing it out. Well, I'm getting into character now. Feels wrong, but it feels right. My feelings seal tight, real nice, but I will fight. Anything to win, but I'm not Mike Tyson. I won't bite you, but I will tell you if I don't like you.
I'm not Mike Tyson. I won't bite you, but I will tell you if I don't like you. Mike Tyson, if you guys don't know, a very infamous fight against Evander Holyfield, where Mike Tyson, live on TV, bit his ear, like part of it off, during the boxing match. It's an infamous moment in boxing history. That's what he's referring to. It's really, really, that was a dope scheme and bar right there.
I am not the norm, I got my own shoes, I ain't trying to fit in yours. I never been married, but I felt divorced. Hi, I'm Nate, have we met before?
First of all, I got my own shoes, I ain't trying to fit in yours, but I've never been married, but I felt divorced. That's heavy, man. I've never been married, but I felt divorced. Yeah. That's the thing, man. Divorce doesn't just affect you if you got kids, man. It's, or just family in general. It affects a lot of people. It's a fissuring of lives, you know. It's crazy.
Somebody told you I was whack? Check the source. Somebody told you I was back? Yes, of course. You got a problem with the fans? There's the door. You looking for the old me? Check the morgue.
Oh, you looking for the old me? Check the morgue. It killed him, man. He's done. The old me's not here anymore. I love that.
I'm not a fortune teller, but I can see into the future better. Ain't no telling what'll happen when I pick up the microphone, get the fans together. Same style, but the songs are better. Been a year and a half, as it gets gone forever. Ain't no drinking my hand, but you know the buzz coming. Big steps in the game, you know, the Hulk is running. My thoughts are funny. It feels like I'm on to something. Yeah.
Big steps in the game. Yeah, the Hulk is coming. You know, big steps. It's, I like it.
I'm high up the music. My head's in the clouds. I kind of like it up here. I'm not coming down. I'd rather be alone. I am not good in crowds. Which is kind of confusing. I know been that way since a child. They laugh and they tell me I'll never get out. I'm just trying to be me. I am nobody else. I don't care what you think, I'm just being myself. So I guess for now, I'll just be the outcast.
Ooh, dude. I'm just being myself, not trying to be anybody else. And from what I can tell with the chorus is kicking in here, if you don't like it, I'll be an outcast. I don't care, but I'm going to be me. I'm not styling out to anybody's conformity, nothing like that. I love that.
I'll just be the outcast. Because I'm respecting women. I heard your record, I was laughing at it. Maybe they would like me more if I got a little graphic with it. No, I don't want to blend in with you little rapping idiots. I'd rather be the outcast. I ain't never putting.
Maybe if they like me more if I got a little graphic with it, but I don't need to be like you. I'd rather be the outcast. That's what I love about NF. Obviously, you know, if you know, he's a Christian, but he's not like preachy in his music at all. And he's not vulgar. He doesn't curse. Like, it's some dope rap, man. It is. it's up there on par with the best. And it, he doesn't have to curse. He doesn't have to, you know, be vulgar and graphic and talk about all this crap that the mainstream artists do. And that's kind of one of the things I love about it, man. Graphic with it. No, I don't want to blend in with you little rapping idiots. I'd rather be the outcast. I ain't never putting out trash. I take 100 and staple it right on my tongue. I always put the money where my mouth's at. I'm a weird person with a weird crowd. Would you don't like that? That's cool. That's great. That's fine. Okay, you can leave now. Got a weird smile, but I like it though. I paint it on me and I walk up to the microphone and put the caution tape around me like it didn't intro one. Yeah, they got me reminiscing now. Yeah, you know I'm about to go mad. Never wanted something so bad. Goosebumps to the whole track. Ain't no way I'm gonna hold back. Got me thinking that I'm cooking in a meth lab. I'm coming up in front of my own eyes. You look a little lost, you ain't get that. Coming from a town where nobody is a rap, I guess I never get the memo when some list out. Wow. Here I go with my feelings again. I can feel it again. So I lay in my bed in my cell with a pen and I dwell on my sins. I keep wondering when time to open the door. They don't know who I am, but I pick up the keys and I put on my Timbs and I stare at the locks and the tan on my skin and I think to myself, I don't want to fit in. Ooh, dude. No, man. He would. Oh, that was relentless, bro. Let's go back. That was relentless. But I like it though. I paint it on me and I walk up to the microphone and put the caution tape around me like it didn't intro one. Yeah, they got me reminiscing now. You didn't know I'm about to go mad. Never wanted something so bad. Goosebumps to the whole track. Ain't no way I'm gonna hold back. Got me thinking that I'm cooking in a meth lab. I'm blowing up in front of my own eyes. You look a little lost, you ain't get that. I feel like I'm cooking in a meth lab and blowing up in front of my own eyes. I like that. Coming from a town where nobody is a rap, I guess I never get the memo when some list out. Wow, wow. Here I go with my feelings again. I can feel it again. So I lay in my bed in my cell with a pen. This is, and I this is impressive, man. When time to open the door, they don't know who I am. But I pick up the keys and I put on my Timbs and I stare at the locks and the tat on my skin. And I think to myself, I don't want to fit in. I'm high up the music, my head's in the clouds. I kind of like it up here. I'm not coming down. I'd rather be alone, I am not good in crowds. Which is kinda confusing, I know been that way since a child. They laugh and they tell me I'll never get out. I'm just trying to be me, I am nobody. I love the build of this part. I don't care what you think, I'm just being myself. So I guess for now, yeah, I'll just be the outcast. I'll just be the outcast. Focus. Take a knife to my head, then I cut it open. Take my brain, put it on the floor, trying to figure out my motives. Y'all thought I was an issue when the door was locked. Nah, you should see me when the door opens. Every night I can hear voices. Put a camera in my face. Might turn Joker like a Mike Poser. Always been a little complex. Difficult to process. Some of y'all want to sit around and try to pick apart my bars. Here's some lines you could dissect. If I'm a die, I'm a die, giving everything that I have. Take a deep breath. I don't need y'all's respect. I'm a reject. Kid at recess. Playing games with his make-believe friends. I don't ever take a night off. Lights off in a room and I write songs. I might fall into my thoughts once in a while when the mic's off. You ain't never seen no drive like mine, better hop out of my car. I'm about you ain't never seen no drive like mine, better hop out of my car. I like that. I unlock my doors, you ain't got a seatbelt on, better find one. Getting sick of people telling me to smile more. TS was a chapter I'll never forget. It was therapy for me, but it's time to turn a page now. Hey, shut up, I'm trying to tell him my story. I'm sorry, I wasn't yelling at y'all. I was talking to the voices. I rip out the drums of the industry's ears for trying to ignore me and play them while singing the chorus. Dude. Oh, man, this album is going to hit hard. I can already tell, man. Now everyone else is in the cage. Dude. Bro, that was awesome, man. I can already tell this album is going to be amazing. This is a transformation for NF. Like this is a very good and I believe healthy transformation for NF, and I'm all about it. I'm really excited about this. That was dope. Guys, if you enjoyed this reaction, like, comment, subscribe if you feel so inclined. Follow me on my social media, join my Discord, follow me on Twitch. Everything I do is down in the description. Come hang out. Until next time, guys, I've been Count Richard Quick, and I hope you